No, he had a little abdominal strain that he caught on Sunday morning in training before he came to Wembley. And he had a scan 2 days ago, and he's out for a while. I don't know, is it 2 weeks or 1 more week, but he will not be available. Always for us, it's Alexis Sanchez is a loss, of course, but we had all the other players prepared in pre-season and are all ready, and it can happen in a preparation. Anyway, I don't think I would have included him, certainly, on Friday night, but don't think I would have started him. It's all is possible, you know, when a player is going the final year of a contract, we will try to extend the contract because there is no reason why we shouldn't do it. But we are not there yet. We are not open, what I said too many times, to any offers anyway.